Good morning, children. Today we are going to write ascending order and descending order of numbers. How to write in ascending order? What is another name of ascending order? Ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order means from the smallest number to greatest. And descending order means decreasing order. That means we write the highest number to least number, greatest number to least number. Look at the board. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. The look 61,935, 2,091, 517, 1,025, 3,610. Arrange this in ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order means smallest number to greatest number. Which is the smallest number in this group? The 517 is the smallest. Which is the next smallest? 1025. Here we put less than sign. 517 less than 1025. Next smallest number is 2091. Next one is 3610 less than last number, that is the greatest number, 61,935. Listen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers. Here 1, 2, 3, 5 numbers. Which is the least number? 517. Next 1025. Next 1,291 and next 1,3610, next 61,935 is the largest number. Then second also write in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order means smallest number to greatest. Which is the smallest number in this? The 351 is the smallest. Which is the next smallest number? Less than 1678. Again, less than. Next smallest number is 2500. Less than. Next 6135. Less than 21,015. Next one, 351 least. Second one is this, third one, fourth one and fifth. Now, second is arrange in descending order. Descending order of numbers means, descending order means decreasing order. That is from the greatest number to smallest number. Which is the greatest number in this group? 4-digit, 4-digit, 5-digit, 3-digit. This also 5-digit. In this 5 digit, this first number to here 25, here 62. For this 62, 519 is the greatest number, greater than. Next greatest is 25,009. Again, next one. For these two, take. Next 9,165. 9,165. Next number is 6,501. And least number is 653. Listen, 62,519 first year, second 25,009, third number 9,165, next number 6,501, last 653. Apa, 5 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then second question, 7,25,017, 43,519, 56,785. 1,09,000. For here 7 lakh, 3, 3, 6 digit. This also 6 digit. From this leftmost, which is the greatest? 7 And which is the 7? And which is the least number here? Descending order means greatest number to smallest number. Greatest number is 7, 2, 5, 17, greater than. Next number, 1 lakh. Next, 43,519, 56,075, 85,371. This one is the greatest. 85,371 greater than 56,719. This one, second question, equal digit, 6 digit, same. From this greater number is 7. 7,25,017 greater than 1,09,000 greater than, then 5 digit numbers is 3. Adhile 85 is the greatest. 85,371 greater than 56,785 greater than 43,590. Now, homework. D, 3 and 4, E, 3, 4. Now, here, listen once more. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest number to greatest. First, 517,025, 291, 3,061,935. Second answer is 351 less than 1,678 less than 2,500 less than 6,135 less than 21,058. Then arrange in descending order. Descending order, first answer 62,519, 25,965 greater than 6,501 greater than 653. And last question, 7,25,017 greater than 1,09,000 greater than 85,371 greater than 56,785 greater than 43,519. Thank you.